Happy Local Government Day sa lahat po ng mga public officials and public employees dito po sa Region 12. This is John Salvador D. Demdam, the Sangguniang Kabataan Federation, President po ng General Santos City, and the SK Federation President of Soccer as well. My courtesy to the dynamic officials and staff of the DILG Region 12, headed by, of course, the ever-young, the ever-vibrant and very resounding Regional Director, Ma'am Josephine Cabredo-Leysas, CESO 3. Hello po, good day. And as we celebrate the anniversary of the passage of the Local Government Code, I would like to accentuate the importance of innovation in governance. So as we enter a new era in our society, governments and public sector organizations around the world are increasingly valuing innovation. Staying the same is no longer an option due to the current pandemic we are experiencing. Not only the COVID-19 pandemic should make us embrace innovation, but nowadays, societal problems have become more and more complex than ever. Existing approaches to solution development will be insufficient to handle new and forthcoming issues. Traditional approaches to solving highly complicated problems like climate change or homelessness are untenable. It is now necessary to respond in ways that go beyond incremental improvements. Simply said, innovation in the way we governed is necessary to keep up with and especially to stay ahead of the pace of change. Innovation allows you to respond more quickly to change and to the future rather than the past. The innovation starts with us. It starts in our respective offices. Innovators prefer to work in environments that allow them to be creative and innovative. People who are motivated to generate innovative and inventive solutions will not be attracted to government agencies if they do not cultivate a working climate where innovators can thrive. So by investing in innovation and creating an innovative culture, our offices can give the best and quality service to our respective clients and stakeholders. Once again po, Happy Local Government Day sa ating lahat. Stay safe and God bless us all.